about 95% of all the food grown in the world comes from the soil. So we need to maintain soil health to maintain the food supply. And quality food supply depends on quality soil.
I'm Lou Lamoureux. I farm in Carroll County, which is northwest Illinois. We raise corn and soybeans as well as other crops, but we feed cattle and we have a cow-calf herd with about 250 cows.
We have to regenerate our soils so they produce for the next year, or the next 10 years, the next 20 years, whatever. Regenerate is to maintain or improve what we got. We do what we can so future generations have a good quality soil to live on and keep the world alive.
In Illinois, we are blessed with such great soils that keeping that system healthy is really important to providing our food supply with what we need. I'm Abigail Peterson, and I work with farmers all throughout the state, understanding what soil health is on Illinois farms, understanding the dynamics of what best management practices we can implement on farms and environmental and economic benefits behind those practices. The soil health principles that we utilize are to minimize disturbance, keep the soil covered, keep an active living root in the soil, and to increase diversity. The fifth principle is including livestock. That animal is providing manure into the system, which provides a way to increase organic matter. Livestock is really a great influence to a soil health system.
It's a unique cycle. We have soil to grow good crops, and we've got the livestock that will consume those crops, but also as they consume those crops, we have a byproduct to put back in the soil.
When utilizing livestock, it really does provide the soil with biological activity because of that manure cycling in the system. And it is an opportunity for farmers to utilize a cover crop to graze throughout the winter.
When I think about soil health, main concerns are erosion. I don't want to see the good black topsoil washed away. I'm going to use some cover crops, something to cover the soil over the winter. Anything that will help the air and water movement through the soil is going to improve it. There's qualities of the manure that put things in the soil that can't be bought.
Healthy soils really provide an opportunity for that farm to stay sustainable throughout the years and for generations to come. When defining sustainability, resiliency, regenerative, farmers really are the ones doing the work. For that farmer, it's their whole farming career, and it's the next farmer after them who takes over, who is going to improve those practices even more.
It comes down to the fact that we have to have good soil to produce good food.
And as long as the consumers are looking for a good product, we plan to provide it.